I'm Cindy Pendergast from Pacific Tell and Sell in Royal Oak Shopping Center. We do guaranteed on-site cell phone repairs.
How's that coach having Claire Eccles start the first female starter?
It was good to get her in a game. I wish the game was a little bit more in the balance, but it was good to, I know she's probably very nervous and in this type of situation that she was in, it wasn't ideal, but she got in and she threw strikes for the most part, and it was good to see her out there.
What assessment?
As far as?
Well, how did she do in your eyes?
She threw strikes. She obviously was nervous early and couldn't find a strike zone, but after she settled in, she threw strikes and made him put the ball in play, and that's what she's able to do.
With the game as a whole, what was going on out there? I mean, you guys went, you lost 9-0. What was the breakdown for the game?
Well, they were able to, they scored runs early, and when we had chances to score runs, I think we left over 10 runners on base, so we couldn't get a big hit, and you know, that was basically, you know, how it was until the sixth inning, and then they kind of blew it open after that. But we had a lot of chances to keep the game close or keep the game in the balance, and you know, we had guys up in the right position, but couldn't get a big hit.
You had three more games against them, three nights in a row coming up.
Yes, playing six games against the same team is not ideal because you get tired of seeing them and they get tired of seeing you. And, you know, guys were a little feisty tonight with some of the things that were going on. And you know, hopefully, you know, the series there can be in our favor instead of their favor again.
I know it's a tough question after a loss like this, but what does it feel to be part of a historic moment like this?
I didn't look at it like that. I just looked at it that another player was out there doing their job. It just happened to be a woman on the mound, but I didn't feel that it was anything that was, you know, I know being the first, it is, but I didn't feel like it was anything different than, you know, over the course of a game, you bring somebody in and they come in to pitch and try to get outs.
I asked Claire this too. Are you kind of happy this first one's out of the way now so you can just get down to having a left-handed?
I think she is. I think that being able to get in this situation and perform is going to make her better for the next time she gets on the mound and some of the adjustments that she has to make. And she doesn't have to worry about being nervous anymore. And I think she found out that the plate is the same distance from the mound as it always has been, and the bases are the same, and you know, she's just playing against bigger guys.
Excellent. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.